Okay, now we're walking to the Capitol. So they're not, it's not completely full, so I don't know how many hundreds of thousands of people are here. But people are moving. They're going to the Capitol. President Trump said, we walk to the Capitol, so that's what everybody's doing. Being in the crowd was tough. I mean, it was just everybody standing right there. Anytime anybody moves, you can feel it. And we were packed in there. So it's good to get out and get going. And there's the bike patrol. I'll tell you what limited experience I've had with the DC police has been very good. They're real professional. They're not getting involved. They let people do what they're going to be doing. Same direction. I think we're all looking for the same thing. You hear sirens? That's the first sirens I've heard since I've been here today. I don't know how the people can handle this. There's no porta potties. I haven't seen any. Sure there are some. But this has been a very peaceful. But anyway,
they don't hear the cases, they shouldn't be paid.
What an experience.
What a shame.
This is Mike, No Stress Mike.
Freedom!